potato dumplings and red cabbage.
Dark sauce, so that would be the dark sauce of our beef roulade. So let's simmer for about 3 minutes. Like that. Let's add some salt and pepper. And then again, put it back again, our roulade. Hindi na natin ibalik yung ating roulade. Just like that. 1 liter. So, pag naibalik nyo na lahat, we can add the beef cubes. Just like this. And let it simmer for about 1 hour. In a very low heat. So, after 1 hour, so let's check our beef roulade. So, ganyan ang itsura niya, guys. This is how it looks after 1 hour. So, ayan na siya. I think it's perfectly done. So, I think it's perfectly done. So, tanggalin natin siya, guys, para i-take na natin yung sauce. Para mas madali natin i-take yung sauce. Tsak! Kailangan siyang kumulo, guys. So, for the meantime, habang hinihintay natin kumulo yung ating sauce ng roulade, iluto na natin yung potato dumplings. So, I have boiling water here. I add a little bit salt. And then, we're going to drop this potato dumplings here, one by one. I think my boiling water is a little bit parang kulang siya. But, I think it's enough. I think. So, that's it. It's enough. Tara. So, yan. Pakukuluin siya ng naka-open lang ng ganyan, guys. In a medium-low heat. So, first, yung pakukuluin siya, kailangan high heat siya. And then, pag kumulo na siya, medium-low heat. So, for the meantime, kumukulo na yung ating, look at that, kumukulo na yung ating sauce. So, kailangan na siyang mag-thicken. So, all I need is this one. And yes, again natin dyan dito. Kailangan continuous yung pag-mix nyo para hindi magbubuo. So this is my way making my beef roulade. And the onions is still there. I love it, the onions. So, yan. Aside from soap binder, I still have a potato flour. I add water and then mix it well. Just like this. Potato flour, and chicken kaagad siya. The best, the potato flour. So, look at that. So, medium low heat na natin siya. Para hindi magtalsikan. Kasi guys, masakit kapag tumalsik siya sa skin natin. So, ayan na siya. And then, pwede na natin ibalik yung ating beef roulade. So, this is how it looks. Ayan, our beef roulade is already done. So, tikman natin siya, guys. Guys, kumukulo na yung ating potato dumplings. So, hihinaan na natin yung We're going to change the heat for a very low heat for about 20 minutes. And at the other side, nandito na yung ating ayan, red cabbage. Dito na yung red cabbage and kumukulo na din siya. Ayan. So, ayan siya. So, ganito pag nagluluto, guys, palaging madumi to. Kaya, punas-punas din pag may time. So, ayan ang ating menu. Red cabbage. May beef roulade in there. And, so, ayan guys, nag-float na yung ating potato dumplings sa taas. It means luto na siya. And, hindi siya dapat kumulo, guys. Kaya, dapat low heat lang siya. And, luto na din yung ating ayan, red cabbage. So, everything's done. So, we have to eat. So, there it is, guys. Beef roulade with potato dumplings and red cabbage. Let's eat! Thank you so much for watching and see you for my next video. Bye!